Well, forget taking me out to the ball game. A South Omaha man was taken out while watching the ball game. Miraculously, he only has bumps and bruises after a car drove through his living room wall and pinned him to the ground. KETV News White 7's Aaron Natalicio has more from 27th and Poppleton.
This is a serious accident, but no one was seriously hurt. Thursday night, 46-year-old Russell Pritchard lost control of his Ford Focus and crashed it into this home, hitting and pinning Gabe Mock, sitting on a couch inside.
He was just mad that a car landed on him while he was watching the baseball game.
Neighbor Don Brent says baseball was the only thing on Mock's mind after the accident. Brent says that's how he knew Mock would be okay, and he stayed with the 35-year-old until medics came.
And I basically talked to him to make sure he was staying calm.
The driver was coming down this hill, and at the intersection, neighbors say instead of pressing on the brakes, he stepped on the accelerator and slammed into that bottom apartment.
Pritchard's pastor, Stephen Stout, says Pritchard has a prosthetic leg and recently got his license. Stout visited both men in the hospital.
You know, I think they're both concerned about each other, but just really shaken up.
Mary Rivas owns this home and is Mock's longtime friend. She says Mock has a special couch where he watches ball games, and she says that's what saved his life.
He usually sits on the couch on the south wall, and the car came in through the east wall. If he would have been on the other side for any reason, it would have turned out a lot differently.
But it didn't. All for his love of the game. From 27th and Poppleton, Erin Natalicio, KETV Newswatch 7.
Pritchard suffered minor injuries and was cited for the accident. The home unlivable now, but neighbors tell us they'll offer Mock and his girlfriend a place to stay.